wah, wah, wah.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Alter. Ja, komm mal klar, du Besoffener. Krieg ich das denn hin?
Ach, nein. Das ist jetzt die Frage, krieg ich das hier hin? Nee, ja. Aber guck, das krieg's doch hin. Irgendwie schafft man es doch immer. Genug Gewicht dagegen. Ja. Bleibst du stehen? Ist die Frage. Geil, bleib stehen. Sehr gut. Ich mach keinen Spaß, das ist bitterer Ernst. Seriously. Seriös. Moment mal. Cyrus. Serious. Ich kann die englische Aussprache auch nicht so perfekt. Tut mir leid. No countdown. Halo.
Hello and welcome to APM Research, the Lunar Wave Decoded. This video is to help explain and understand the Lunar Wave as it has been termed. A big shout out here to 1111 Code, who captured this amazing halo over his home. You will notice as 1111 Code hands around to check the sun's location. It is not part of the sun's halo system, but a separate entity.
The Code. Oh.
We have covered these in previous research, so this video will help unite them all. Here are some previous research videos on these stationary halos. This is Core 777's video capturing what he called a lunar wave.
Just fucking look at this.
The humans' first ever recording of an angel's projection in the heavens. And it was captured by the moon going past the stationary halo and it being revealed as Crow 777 calls the lunar wave. It's actually just a stationary halo in the heavens that the moon's highlighted
wave
as it went past
of
it.
The wave.
So I would say he was probably the first human in history to record a seraphim's projection. This is an animation they did here to show what's really going on. There's the projection. This is the moon going past, and these are the two lines that you could see going down the moon. It's always two lines, and that's why you're looking at a circle, two sides of a circle, basically. These are what people are calling sun dogs in the heavens. They're not sun dogs, they're projections used for guidance. You usually have eight nodes on boards like this. You'll see that when you see these sun dogs, you'll see these around it. So we'll give the Crow 777 a little award for that. First human ever to capture a seraphim's projection. So I made a special card just for that moment. But that's what we're looking at, guys, a projection. These waves that people call them, they're just projections from the technology in the underworld. Here is another amazing video by TechPack Space TV. In this clip, you can see Jupiter highlighting another stationary halo in the foreground. You have to remember, all luminaries will highlight these halos. It is not